Recently, my family and I took a family trip to Denver, Colorado. Honestly, I thought that it was just going to be just that. But my father-in-law, knowing that I'm a car geek, told me about this classic dealership not too far away. I was a bit skeptical in the beginning, but I said, screw it, let's check it out. And to say that I'm glad that we went to check it out is truly an understatement. The dealership name is Cars Remember When. So you can imagine just by the name the type of dealership this is. I was blown away by the car variety that they had in stock. All type of classic muscle cars, fully restored and some modified with new car paint jobs. Alright, let's go inside and let me show you some of the cars that caught my attention. It's absolutely beautiful. '97 Chevelle. 454, 4-speed. Wow. a 1970 Mazda 28. Four speed. Beautiful paint job. $165 Pontiac GTO. That's the price right there. I don't think I ever seen one of these cars first. This is a 1988 Thunderbird Turbo. Gorgeous condition. Stick shift.
not for sale.
Mm-hmm.